as a female, if you want to attract those high quality males, and as a male, if you want to attract those high quality females, you need to surround yourself with high quality people, because your friends will ruin stuff for you really fast. Mm-hmm. I can't tell you how many relationships or guys I've gone out with where their friends have completely ruined it for them. And I'm like, I'm not hanging out with those people ever again. So this is never going to work. Yeah. So Justin and I made the conscientious effort of saying we're going to build an absolutely fucking amazing circle. And we have. It's been through effort. It's been through hard work. It's been through weeding out some stragglers and people that really didn't need to be there. And that requires some ruthlessness that maybe most people are not going to be capable of. But that sacrifice has definitely paid off for us, I think.
Oh, 100%. I've never felt more secure in my social life ever. I know right now if I call, I can pick up my phone and put in our little group chat, I'm stranded on the side of the road 3 states away, I'll have 3 or 4 people get out of bed to try to drive.
Oh, absolutely.
Right.
I know that I could trust any relationship. One day I could trust my kids with any single one of you guys. One day. And it just took years of finding high quality people and saying, I think you're going to be friends with her. You're going to be friends with him. I think all of your personalities could blend.
Well, Emma and I met through you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That was 100% Justin.
I pretty much introduced almost everybody in the group to each other just because I've said, I know you two. You bring a lot to the table. You're excellent people. I trust you. Let me introduce you to 3 or 4 other people that you might get along with, because I know you might feel that exact same level of loneliness. When you're an entrepreneur and you're really trying to grow, you're going to outgrow most of the people that you grew up with.
And can we talk about one moment really quickly? If you're looking for a partner, your friend group is going to be an excellent place to start with that, because those are the people that are going to know you really well. Mm-hmm. They're going to know that other person really well. They're going to be very protective of that situation. And I'm not saying like friend hookups always work out, because it doesn't always, but I have had a lot of success to date not meeting dudes in the bar, not meeting dudes on Tinder. I'm not on Tinder. I'm not on the online dating websites. Most of the people that I meet, that I date, I have met through someone else that I know.
Mm-hmm. And your friends could also vet your partner.
Right.
While you have your love goggles on, they can say, hey, I see 2 or 3 red flags.
You have to not be blind and listen to us when we tell you we see those.
Every time.
I guess that's the benefits of having girlfriends.
Every time they've ever said, hey, here's a red flag. And I just go,
anytime we meet someone and we're like, hey, we really like her. She seems super nice. Here are the major red flags that we're seeing. And Justin's like, I don't care. I don't see those. I like amusement
parks.
Pretty
colors.
Six flags. Roller coasters. Let's go.
I'm working on that. I see the error in my ways over the past 2 years, and I've actively started working on it. So it took me a while, but surrounding yourself with good quality people can definitely speed up that process.
Well, and that's the thing too, is finding your partner, the people that you surround yourself with. If you surround yourself with high quality people, you're going to attract other high quality people. So, So, that's also a different way that can help you find your partner. Like if you end up meeting some if you go networking and you meet some high quality male or something like that, and you click and stuff like that, so you can actually meet a more high quality person through your friend group.
It deflects lower quality people, because
me and Jesse
just had this conversation. Things. We've had so many girls that we know who won't even come up and talk to us, won't approach us, because they're intimidated by all of you, because you just carry such a strong feminine confidence that a lot of, I shouldn't say lower quality people, but people that aren't there yet are just scared to even be around.
Well, it's the same thing for you guys. That's part of the reason why we like being surrounded by you, mm-hmm. because those lower quality men who look at you and go, I'm never going to be able to compete with that guy, don't even try.
Yeah. I mean,